everyone. This should be a pretty interesting mod box this time around because I'm actually installed a quest mod this time. But anyways, let me read you through all the mods I have installed here. So let me get my gallery up here. Alright. So the unofficial Fallout 4 patch by Arthmoor. Okay. I'll just read them in order. I have them on my phone here. So the enhanced blood textures basic by dDefinder. Loaded loading screens by Liz.szpytek. Realistic sound Xbox One. Right here by gadogred. NPCs travel by skyquest right here. True storms wasteland edition Xbox storm and weather overhaul, which is right here. This one's by fadingsignal. Okay, this is one I'll be checking out especially in this video. It is the Sanctuary Cache by Tony1912. Should be a pretty quick one to check out. Up Your Arsenal, which is right here, by Hypertion. Okay, this one I'll be checking out in this video. Okay, Punching's Greatest Hits Xbox One by ElPulloAzul. Let's see. Okay, the B-35C Heavy Brotherhood of Steel Armor. And this one's by XGamer468. Okay. And then this one here is called World to Come Quest Mod by Neeher. So those are the mods we'll be checking out in this video. And of course, this one right here, Punching's Greatest Hits. I'll be just checking out a couple of the weapons he has in here because he has a good amount of weapons in this mod. So I'll just check out a few. I'll probably maybe install this one as kind of like a permanent mod I check out in later videos. But anyways, I think I have a little too much because I have a feeling the game's going to be kind of dropping frames while I play. But anyways, let's go. So first, we're going to check out the Sanctuary Cache. Oh yeah, I'm going to show you guys. This is that Brotherhood of Steel armor I'm wearing right now, so you can pretty much customize it. So I made mine red, which I like the color red. So of course, we'll make it like that. But we'll be testing this out, especially in that quest mod. So, alright, here we go. Let's check out the Sanctuary Cache. So I guess it's just an extra storage space you can use for all your items. Alright, here we go. What do we have in here? Pre-war money, pork and beans. I love pork and beans. Let's see what else. It's the mesh. Oh, here we go. Some ammo I'll take. Yay, can you see the frames kind of dropping here? Dang it. Alright. Yeah, I probably installed a little too much. Alright, let's see here. Got some stuff to save. Oh, here we go. Nice. I'll let you guys read that terminal. Let's see here. Nice workshop area. Got three freaking power armors down here. Nice. My god, it's just... feels like I'm playing a PS2 game. a Gatling laser is down here. Guns and bullets, I'll take that. Let's see. Got power armor down here. The good type. Alright. Got another room here. This is like a kitchen or a living room area. Both kind of a hybrid room. What we got in here? Beds. And we got our toilet in here. Nice. Alright, that's sanctuary cache. So it's just a little private area you can store your stuff in. Doesn't look too bad. I kind of wish the frames were a little bit better. Alright. Well, let's head out of here. See if the frames get a little better. So, what we're going to do is first we're going to be using the weapons from that mod. Okay. That was kind of interesting. So, the frames seem to drop in that room. You guys will have to keep that in mind. Alright. So, what we're going to do is we're going to actually start this quest up. But, here, I have a... So, this is a championship ring. I guess it just slows time, from what I'm saying. See? Oh, God! Oh, my God, what the Ada, Jesus! My God, Ada! Get out of here! Oh, my God! This is nuts! Ada, stay away from me. You terrify me. Oh, my God. No. I'll use that against the freaking Deathclaw. Alright. So here's a helmet that was included in it. I'm gonna wear my helmet though. Where the freak is it? Here it is. Alright. Actually, I kinda wanna take Ada for this fight. Yes, let's go. I want to take her along. Alright, let's start this quest up here. World to come. Listen to the signal. Alright.
Attention. This is a warning to stay clear of the western Quincy area near Hyde Park. This place is destroyed, and I'm the only survivor. I don't think I'll last. Just don't come near me. There is something no man should see. This message will repeat.
Okay. Alright, let's head over there. So, yeah, the guy actually put in some voice acting. Okay, so where we gotta go? We gotta go over this way. Alright. Find the source of the signal. Okay, we're gonna go to Neeher Park. What the frick just happened? Oh, I haven't explored it. Okay, let's go to Jamaica Plain then. Alright. So, I'm gonna have to try to pick and choose mods I wanna download because I don't want my game to look like a slideshow on every frickin' video. Curious how it's gonna look like when I fight this gigantic Deathclaw. Hope the frames don't drop massively. Guess we'll have to see though. Alright, here we go. Alright, let's use one of the weapons from the mod here. So, what's this? Breaches, chests. Oh, God. Jesus. Alright. Let's go punch something in the face. So, I think the fog's from that weather mod. Punch something in the face right now. Oh man, I'm in the water. Darn it. God dang it, I'm gonna have to get radiated. Darn it. Jesus, it's all flooded up in here. Get me out of here. What's going on? Jesus. Hello, sir. Not looking so good. Okay, what do I do?
Take it easy, it'll be all right. Just
those damn scientists were messing with them, running experiments. Not sure. I told them that Deathclaw was not something to mess with. I was one of the workers keeping the place from
Okay. Oh my god, what's freaking going on here? Jesus. My goodness. God dang. Oh, hello. What's up, sir? Time to get punched in the face. Boom! Oh my goodness. Jesus. Whew. He exploded nicely. Alright. Let's keep going. Gotta go in here, the Haley factory. I don't really need. Oh, crap. Oh my god. Oh, whew. What's going on here? Ah! Jesus. I don't even know where this kill claw is. It's underground. Oh, alright. Gotta switch up to this. Alright. See what we got doing here. Oh god. Search around. Oh my god. The frickin' heck. Jesus. Things are glitching out and stuff. Hey! Why does it do that? I wonder if that's part of the knife or what. Puts them in a cage or something. Have to search around for something? What do I gotta search around for? Overdue book, which I don't need. Flamer fuel. Nothing in here. All right, oops, quantum in there. All right. You freaking jerk off. What's the point of trapping them if you can't freaking... They go right through it. God dang, I don't like that one very much. The Contra Fister? Oh my god! Oh my god! That thing was not very nice to use. Give me this. Oh my god, what the frick's going on? Oh my god. Jesus. I didn't want that. Wow, I have to use this thing sparingly. In here. Oh my god! Ah! Oh my god! Jesus! Keep hurting myself with this freaking thing. Seems like very good to use in the freaking house. Monkey's face fell off. Oh, I think I get it. Heal up again so I don't end up killing myself. Anything in here? It's a freaking duffel bag. Alright. Oh, I thought it, like, shot a missile. Maybe didn't. Alright, I'm tired of hurting myself. Let's do this. Freaking, I am destroyed. Oh god. What the heck happened? Speak with the scientist. Okay. Am I like back in time or something? Terminals are good? Jeez, I'm in back in time. Huh, how about that? The freak is this? It just materialized. The freak? What's going on? Oh boy. All right, you're gonna turn into goals. All right. Here we go. Time for everyone to turn into ghouls. What the frick? The heck? Come on. I'm leaving the room. Come on, trigger! Trigger! Darn it! God dang it, it won't trigger. Ugh! Dang it! Can I leave this way? Here we go. Alright, they're all ghouls! Here we go, let's go fight them! Oh my god. Oh god, they're everywhere! They're freaking everywhere! This thing's not doing crap! Alright. Thing's not doing anything. God dang thing. Let's try this. Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. What the frick just happened? Did the facility explode or what? Or did I get killed by the freaking stun baton? The heck is this? God dang it, no! Aw, oh, man! Come on, that's crap. Get out of my way, sir. My god, these things are freaking destroying me! God dang. Getting completely destroyed here. My goodness. Here, let's try this. Can't believe I have to talk to them again. Alright, we're gonna get out of here this time. And I talk to these scientists. Alright, let's go. Come on, materialize so I can talk to you. Come on. The freak. Come on, materialize! Oh my god, it won't materialize. Come on! Thank you! Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up. Oh, yep, shut up. Shut your face. Shut your face right now, you dumb bitch. Shut up. Thank you. Alright, we're getting out of here this time. Not letting this thing freaking get stuck on me. Open this door. Go, go, go. Run, run, run. We must escape. Escape. No! Freaking terminal? Come on, man. Oh, hello. Whoa! What the frick just happened? Oh god! Oh wow, this actually takes you to the freaking thing. My god. Come on, boy. Yeah! Punched him to death. Yeah! Tch. Came to the ring! Yeah, son! Alright. Oh, God! Well, this does not look very good. What the frick just happened? This is like the most glitchy freaking mod box episode ever. Alright, where we gotta go here? Get the note off Gajiri in Cambridge. Where's Cambridge at? I can't see the freaking marker. There it is. Alright, here we go. Big fight. Oh, what? Dude, no. It glitched out. It freaking glitched. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. The freak just happened. Okay. That's the way how to get on glitch. Fall to your doom. And you go back to normal. Oh, yes. Alright, time to fight Monster Deathclaw. What's his name, Gajiri? Let's freaking do it. Make the liar? Who the freak's that? Who is that person? Typically, no creature represents the danger of the wasteland as much as the Deathclaw. Aw, man. Oh, boy. Here we go. Oh, wait. We're not even there yet. Wow. Of course. Anticlimactic, man. Alright. Where the freak is it? Where's the Cambridge place at? Here it is. Alright, here. Oh, come on. This... Alright, I don't want to go to the ring this time. Let's see here. Let's try this thing. Where the frick is he? Kill this frickin' thing wherever it is. Thank you. Alright, Ada. You prepared to fight this frickin' Deathclaw? Alright, here we go. Time to fight the frickin' Deathclaw. This is gonna be tough. It's gonna be epically tough. Wanna do my epic battle. Here we go. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh god, the Brotherhood's freaking. I forgot. I'm an instant. Oh crap. Well, this sucks. Where's that minigun at? There's a. The frick. Here we go. Here's the freaking minigun. Oh my god. Let's save it up. I know I'm gonna die here because I got Brotherhood after me too. Oh god. Oh god, here we go! Oh god, look at that thing. Yeah! Eat it, freaking Deathclaw. Yeah, look at this freaking thing. Oh god, oh! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh my god, it's looking at me. Freaking, get out of here! Oh, wow. Wow. God dang it. Well, let's try that again. Oh, freaking locks up. This is like I said, guys, this is about the most messiest mod box ever. Guys have to definitely keep this in mind. Oh, come on. Sorry about that, guys. Oh, man. Hopefully it doesn't lock up again. Yeah, I think I got a little bit too much going on for the game to handle. But we're going to do it again anyways. Freaking goals are what locked my game up. Or the Deathclaw. So... let's see here. Let's try to defeat it this time before the game locks up again. Alright, here we go. The music's playing. The music is playing. Be ready to destroy the Deathclaw. After you're done looking at Vault Boy. Go, come on. That is a brilliant loading screen advice right there. Oh, come on. Let's go. Yeah, I agree with that. All right, here we go. Run away. Die, you freaking thing. Oh, God, it's flying. The frick hit me. God dang you! Get out of here! Dude, it's running away. Get back here. Actually, I'm keeping these Brotherhood guys alive here, so... let me see here. Come here, you freaking Deathclaw. Where'd he go? Dude, I don't want to fight these guys. He ran away! Get back here! Stupid thing, get out of here. Oh God! Oh Jesus! Freaking reload! Oh my God! Oh! Oh God! No! 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 Stay away from me! Oh my God, he's flying! Die, you frickin' thing! Yeah! Oh, screw you in your face. Get out of here. Frickin' Brotherhood, get out of my face. Jesus, where'd he explode at? It's right down in here. It's a freaking Brotherhood. Is this where he exploded? Yep. Beast, note. Kneecap or power fist? Okay. Look at all this. Deathclaw meat in hand? Yeah. The beast, note. Alright, let's read the beast's note. Photo enhancement perk is photon. we are no longer bound to the Haley facility. We are leaving now. But before I go, I wanted to pass on a gift. We have caused a lot of destruction with our creation, but do not know that this was not our intention. Back in the facility, there is a terminal. I placed it where I was standing when you saw me. It holds all the reasoning of how and why we created it. As for your gift, we can help you in your travels. So long as you're outside during the day, you will be able to protect yourself and others easier. I'm afraid that's the best I can do. Farewell and live well. Oh, that's cool. Did you see that? See the little animation up in the corner there? Alright, so let's go read the terminal in the Haley facility. So, that's a misc, right? Miscellaneous quest? Yeah, it's miscellaneous. Let's go do that. Alright. Whoops. I like the minigun and the new stuff, at least. Alright, we're gonna go read that terminal here. Now I've went a little long, but it's doing a quest. There's one more weapon I haven't tried out yet, right, guys? See, a couple of those, I don't know, they feel a little glitchy. That boxing one, even it's cool, it takes you to the boxing ring, but it's kind of messed up a little bit that it glitched heavily there, where I had to fall into a bottomless pit to get it to fix itself. And the other ones, I don't know, I kept hurting myself with explosions. Alright, here we go. So, I believe I have one more in my inventory. Let's check it out here. Alright, so we tried this. Tried out these. Let's see, lights out. See, this one, freaking blew me up. Here we go. Mortal Claw and Bat. Huh, look at this freaking thing. Oh man, come on. Alright, let's drop a few of these now. Drop box and glove. Here, let's drop that. Here we go. Oh, God dang it. Alright. Swear, I opened that freaking door already. Oh, I know. I used a boxing glove. Okay. Well, that's a quick way to get you out of situations, anyways. Oh, we got some goals here. Why did it all explode? Freaking Ada's the one who's freaking. Dang it, Ada. I think Ada's the one that's actually hit me now. Get out of here. Hey. Oh, Jesus. Alright, let's read this terminal here. Finish off this quest. Goals can be saved, my father. Jack Haley became a goal when one of his own experiments backfired on him. He became feral shortly after and was swiftly put down. I was young at the time, just 6 years old. About a week before the accident, we sat down for what would be our last photo together with one of those old pre-war cameras. show photo to colleagues. Such a happy picture. It's one of my earliest memories, and it's how I prefer to remember my father. I didn't get to see him after the accident. It really was for the best. I lead you here today not as your boss, but as a colleague with the same shred interest, the same desire and passion to save these ghouls. We all have suffered the tragic loss of a loved one. That's the Commonwealth for you. Not a good day goes by for everyone here, but I believe we can make a real breakthrough here. Thank you. Loading photo? The freak? There are things I need to know. I have studied hard for years along with everyone here, just to be constantly stopped by questions without answers. Why are some ghouls ferals and others are not? These ferals ghouls are violent and aggressive, much like Deathclaws and Riot Scorpions. You don't walk around the Commonwealth finding friendly Deathclaws. Everything attacks you and they all share the same effect. Radiation. Radiation mutated these animals over 200 years ago and have permanently altered their DNA. But what about their minds? Before the war, according to various wildlife books in the Boston Library, most animals kept their distance and minded their own business. Except for predators, of course, scorpions never went out of their way to attack people. Same with flies and ants. For some reason, they are now extremely hostile. Same with ferals, but not with some ghouls. I would like to get a hold of various specimens for dissection and experimentation. Feral ghouls and deathclaws would be the best to work with. I have sent out teams with syringer rifles to pacify our targets. As much as I would like to look into a non-feral ghoul, I cannot let my personal issues conflict with what is right. However, if we got a volunteer, I will keep that idea on the back burner. I would also like to look into rad stags. Like ghouls, not all of them will attack you. Some mind their own business. I will also require, what the frick did that say? I will also require various medicinal plants for treatment and experimentation. The teams brought back many samples and specimens, though we have mostly depleted all of them to save a few Deathclaws. I was holding off on Deathclaws for our final experiments for obvious reasons. It's a Deathclaw, and I made sure it was officially dead before having it brought up to this floor. This is where things got interesting. The radiation in these creatures are not only higher, but a different kind of radiation. I suspect it has become this way after many generations, though no other animal has produced this form of radiation. It is unlike anything I have seen before. This doesn't really answer any of my questions on feral ghouls, but is an interesting discovery nonetheless. I am going to remove a sample and put it in the isolation tank. The rest of the Deathclaw will be put into the preservation capsule up above. Time to run some experiments on this radiation. Radiation Europe. I'm trying to write this dumb before it's too late, perhaps as a record for what happens during ghoulification. My body is on fire, my eyes sting, and I'm having trouble concentrating. I can feel my mind slipping away what I was saying. Okay, I'm becoming a ghoul. This pain is so immense. I'm struggling to hold on to the brain power I have left. I'm dying, except I'm not. I won't be able to join my father. I will become a ghoul like him, but there won't be anyone to kill me. Oh god, my finger nails. Fuck. I can't kill myself. I have to finish this. Half the radiation testing went wrong. The Deathclaw is banging on the preservation capsule. It can't be alive. Fuck. I cannot die this way. I'm not done yet. Okay, so she was experimenting. Okay. Interesting. That is my line work, too. Freaking science! Science for the wins. Yeah. Now, did I get a photo? I thought I picked up a photo somewhere here. Did I get a photo? I don't know. I got so much crap in here. Chores list. memories. I thought I swear I picked up a photo somewhere here. Oh, come on. Is it just called photo, maybe? God dang it. Got all this Nuka-Cola stuff. Personal Pip-Boy. No, it's not called photo. Darn it! I want to look at the photo. What? I don't know where it is. Oh, I didn't see it. Well, alright, I think that's, what, the end of the quest? Alright, well, that's the end there. So, pretty cool. I went a little long this time around, but that's alright. Right, guys? Alright, well, that ends it here, so you get to take a look at my pretty armor here one more time. So, alright, guys, peace out.